Little mum's arrived with 9 babies. I just have to be in the outdoor pen for a couple of days to be safe, but they do have a bigger pen. Just for a couple of days to make sure you're safe. It's pretty big. I was going to name them letters or numbers, but I don't know. All I could come up with was K, F and C. Anyway, I'll think of another one. Holy drumsticks.